65 minutes. So here we are in a shootout yet again. Scores on the backhand.
He's 2-for-6 this year. That's in for the right wing.
David Schlemko has a chance to win it for the Calgary Flames. The serpentine route into the Boston zone. He backhands and reaches around Tuukka Rask, and the Calgary Flames sweep the season series against the Bruins. David Schlemko into the lineup. And the winning goal in the shootout.
Tatar. Oh. Nice move, oh my God. Tomas Tatar!
Guys are laughing on the bench. What a set of hands that was. We're talking about after the see you. Bingo.
Patrick Kane on Howard. Lots of moves. We have seen it in places like Minnesota before.
36% for his career. Moves on in and he scores! Sick move from Claude Giroux. Who says he's got some wrist problems? Wow!
Was that Rick Middleton going down there? What a magical move by Giroux. Look at the hands right here. Gustafson says, oh my God.
Missed to Dallas and Edmonton. But he'll dazzle you. Here he comes. Datsyuk in on goal. And he dazzles again. What a beautiful goal.
Oh, my goodness.
How many does he have in his repertoire? Oh, my.
He had Thomas Fulton out on 4th Street. Oh, my. Look at this shake and bake. Where are we going? Oh, my goodness gracious.
Similar to the breakaway goal he scored on Marty Turco in Dallas, isn't it?
Oh, my, oh, my.
Crosby, score!
Welcome to the Crosby Show, Canada.
I guess you could say it's good, huh?
Way to go, Sidney Crosby and the Pittsburgh Penguins.
Crosby in the shootout.
Pierre-Marc Bouchard in the 6th round of the shootout. Way wide.
Oh, the spin around! Take that, Denny Savard!
What a move by Bouchard. He picks this puck up, goes way wide, absolutely convinces Javi Bull, and he's going forehand. And then a spin and ramble.
Picks it up. Cuts it down the left wing. Top of the circle. And slows up. Holds. Back at Johnny. Scores. Nathan Mack. Canada's a shootout goal.
Oh, that was sick, Pete.
Yeah, that's skill, isn't it?
That is hockey skill right there.
Barkov against Markstrom. It's just not there. He lost it, got it back, and roofed it.
I don't think he lost it. I don't think he lost it.
Kucherov 1-5 this year. Leonard has not made a save in a shootout this year as Kucherov cutting in, and he scores!
No, he didn't just do that. He didn't just do that.
Nikita Kucherov on the shootout, it just rolls in through Leonard, and the Lightning win 2-1 in the shootout.
He's done it 8 times before. My goodness. That's it.
Probably about 15 stick handles in front of Nicholas Backstrom, and at the last minute, the poise, the patience to get the puck back to the forehand and put it in the wide open net.
Mikhail Kropotsky for the Leafs, 1-for-1.
patience, except when he makes the move. I think he's out of room here, but what patience and poise by Grabowski.
In he comes. Stick handles, turns. Oh, he scores!
The Flavor is winning!
Pulls in. Decides to go reversal between the legs and threw on it completely befuddled. Peter Budaj. What a sensational ending. Formidable! Mike Ribeiro.
Best percentage guy for the Red Wings, Pavel Datsyuk, with the first shot. Yes!
They can't believe it on the Red Wing bench. I don't think I've ever seen a slow ball play like that on empty net. Even Patrick Kane is on the Chicago bench going, whoa.
You're expecting a fastball, and Datsyuk throws a changeup.
Malik now.
6 foot six, 238, not a noted goal scorer, but he's going to give it a shot here.
Malik has not scored this year. In on Kolzig. Fake the legs! Oh, Malik went between his legs! And the Rangers win it in a shootout!
I've seen it all.
Unbelievable! Are you kidding? What a shot by Malik!
This place is going bonkers.
The Rangers bomb it!
It was a circus shot. I don't believe what I saw.